troubleshooting when you can't print after a Windows 10 update or upgrade. Some HP printers might not be compatible with the latest Windows 10 update or upgrade. If you're unable to print or scan after a Windows 10 update, follow these steps to get your printer connected and printing again. To begin, restart your computer at least once after updating Windows 10. Click the lower left Start button, then click the power icon and select Restart. Windows will now restart. After your computer restarts, try printing a document again. If the printer still won't connect, check for compatibility issues. To see if your printer is compatible, go to support.hp.com. Click on the search icon. Search for Windows 10 compatible printers and press Enter. Click the Windows 10 compatible link. Scroll down the list to find your printer. If your printer is compatible with Windows 10, you can detect, diagnose, and fix issues by using the step-by-step instructions from Microsoft Windows Troubleshooter. To download the Troubleshooter, open a new Google Chrome browser page and enter the URL listed at the top of this screen. The download begins automatically. Click the download to start and follow the on-screen instructions. After the application launches, select Printer from the list of options and press Next. Follow the rest of the on-screen prompts to diagnose and repair your connection problems. If problems persist, uninstall, then reinstall the printer drivers and software. First, disconnect the USB cable between the computer and the printer. In Windows, search for Add or Remove Programs. Click on Apps and Features. Scroll down the list of installed programs. Click to highlight your HP printer model and then click the Uninstall button. After the software has been removed, restart the computer. Now it's time to download and reinstall the latest version of the full-featured printer software. In a new browser window, go to 123.hp.com and download the latest version of your printer's software. In the search window, type in the exact model number or name of your printer, and then click the search icon. From the printer's install page, click the download button. Follow the prompts to finish installing the drivers and software. If you're still having printer issues, try using Windows System Restore. To do a system restore, follow the recovery options for your Windows 10, found at support.microsoft.com.